Yes, that's granola. This is Honey Crunch cereal. I don't know why it has the little quotation marks on crunch. This, I don't really know what this is. One second, let me see what it says. Apparently, it's creamy mint, whatever that is. There's three of them. Dang, there's a lot of them, actually. Little, I don't understand. I'm confused about that. All fit before, so how can you get them all fit now? There. Okay. This is where we put the plates. There's this plate, and another one of that plate, and then a pink plate. I don't want to get it out though, because I don't want it to fall. Oh, and there's our blender. Not much to say about it. It's a blender. There's not much to say about a lot of these things. And then lastly, we have our washer, dryer. Or washer, yeah, because there's a drying rack. So, okay, this is where we keep the cups, basically, because there's really no room. So I just like use it as another storing area. This is in there, and a pitcher. This pitcher. So I hope you enjoyed this video. So let's do an overview. Alright, so that's that. Bye-zee!